this should be, should make every person, every kid, anybody around the world to like believe in their dreams, you know, and no matter like whatever you feel, when you feel down, when things don't look like it's going to happen for you, you might not make it in your career, might be basketball, might be anything. Just believe in what you're doing, keep working, you know, don't let nobody tell you what you can be and what you cannot do. You know, people told me I can't make free throws. I made my free throws tonight. And I'm a freaking champion. I made them and I'm supposed to make them. You know, but I'm joking. Actually, I'm not, but yeah, just believe, man. Just, I hope I give people around the world, from Africa, from Europe, give them hope, you know, that it can be done. It can be done. 8 years ago, 8.5 years ago, before I came to the league, I didn't know where my next move will come from. You know, my mom was selling stuff in the street. And now I'm here, sitting in the top of the top. You know, and I'm extremely blessed, and that's why I'm extremely blessed. If I never have a chance to sit on this table ever again, I'm fine with it. You know, I'm fine with it. But like, I hope this can give everybody around the world hope, and allow them to believe in their dreams.